Between AWeber and Canva, you have a huge library of free stock photos that you can use for your emails or landing pages. When creating your email, you simply drag an image element into the email, and then either choose Image Gallery or Design on Canva. Same thing on a landing page. Just drag the image element in, and again, if we click the Image Gallery, you'll see a gallery of free stock images that you can use. You can scroll through these images, and then just click the one that you want to use. Now, of course, if you want to search for a particular type of image, we can just search food, and then be presented different food images. Now for Canva, we'll just choose the size of the image that we want to use. And then once Canva opens up, click Element over here on the left. And then look for Photos. You can click See All, and you'll see an entire library of different photos that you can use. Well, to add this to your landing page or your email, it's just a matter of clicking the photo you want to choose, and then click Save. So what are you waiting for? Why not take what you just learned and try it out in AWeber today? And if you don't have an account, don't worry, it's absolutely free to sign up. Until next time.